What's up, YouTube? Jeff, your Style OG. And on today's video, I've got a lookbook showing you 5 different outfits to give you some ideas on what to wear this summer. If you're new to the channel, we release a new video every Monday, Thursday, and Saturday, 4 p.m. Eastern, discussing various men's lifestyle topics such as style, grooming, and dating. I invite you to subscribe, tap the notification bell, and join us. And to my returning friends, like Chris Lazaro, salute. Now, as I often mention, summer is one of my favorite seasons of the year, but it's probably the hardest season to be stylish. That's because we're wearing a lot less clothing, less options to pull off a great fit. That's why I wanted to make today's video. I wanted to give you several looks that you can grab from to give you some inspiration to figure out what you should wear during the hotter months. And to help me do that, I've partnered with my frequent sponsor, Express, who provided every single piece of clothing you'll see me rocking throughout today's lookbook. There's tons of great pieces throughout this lookbook from Express. I'm sure you'll see several that'll catch your eye. So I'll leave a link in the description to every piece throughout the lookbook if you want to pick up one or two for yourself. But without any further delay, let's hop right into these looks to give you some inspiration on what you should wear this summer. First up in the lookbook, we might as well talk about the outfit I have on right now, and this polo I absolutely love. It's a dip dye performance moisture wicking polo, meaning it'll look good, but it'll keep me warm and cool throughout the day. Absolutely love the dip dye pattern on this one. See how it seems to bleed right into the jeans. Now the jeans are a nice slim stretch jean from Express as well. This is a great, cool, comfortable look I definitely would rock on a summer date night, especially when you finish the look off with a great pair of sand suede Chelsea boots. Yes, I do rock boots during the summer, especially at night. Love how this whole outfit ties together. Absolutely love this moisture wicking polo. It will keep me cool both literally and figuratively throughout the summer. For our second look of the day, I wanted to give you another white polo look. But this time, instead of the ruggedly handsome jeans and Chelsea boot look, we're going for a more grown man look, as this time we have a solid white polo and some great light blue trousers. Now this is a great lightweight cotton polo that'll definitely keep me cool throughout the summer. And I absolutely love these light blue pants. They actually have a nice subtle plaid pattern to them. But the key to these trousers from Express, they're performance dress pants, meaning they're stretchy and moisture wicking, meaning you'll stay cool while you're looking sharp at the same time. And finishing the look off, one of my favorite styles of summer shoes, got a nice pair of burgundy driver shoes. I absolutely love rocking lightweight trousers throughout the summer. A great way to be dressy, but not overheated. Simple, cool, and timeless. Love this look. You definitely can grab a nice lightweight polo and some lightweight trousers to dress up during the summer. Now for our third look of the day, of course we can't only wear pants during the summer. Even us chicken leg committee guys, once in a while, need to throw on some shorts, as I've done here with this look. Now I absolutely love these shorts. A nice tie-dye but subtle pattern. I love to wear patterns, but I like subtle patterns. And like I always like to do, when I have a pattern for one item, I like to keep the other item, whether it's the top or the bottom, pretty simple, as I've done with this nice pale pink slug crew neck t-shirt on top. These shorts fit right at the perfect length, about 1 or 2 inches above my knee. And of course, finishing the look off, your ultimate summer sneaker, a nice low profile, minimal white sneaker. Once again, we have another classic, relaxed summer look and a little bit of color and some pattern, as we have the pink tee with a nice pair of subtle tie-dye shorts. Now for our fourth look of the day, we're still gonna be rocking the pink pale t-shirt from the last look, but we're taking the dressiness quotient up quite a bit, as this time we rock the tee under a nice navy windowpane suit jacket. But here's the key to this look. It's not just any suit jacket. This is a performance stretch jacket. So it's lightweight, stretchy, and much more comfortable than a typical jacket. And as you can see here, I've paired this look with the pair of jeans I'm always trying to get you guys to wear, a pair of white jeans. These are Express's hyper stretch jeans. They have a whole lot of stretch in them, making them very comfortable very necessary when you're wearing jeans during the summertime. And as you can see, I finished this look off with your classic summer shoe that you can wear over and over, a pair of brown loafers. And if it gets too warm throughout the day, you can easily slip the jacket off. You got the t-shirt with the jeans and the loafers, still a great look. Absolutely love this look. A great grown man look, pairing the white jeans with the tee and the suit jacket. And last but certainly not least, for our fifth and final look to give you some inspiration on what to wear this summer, I've got the suit pants that match the jacket from the last look. As you can see, I've got these great stretch trousers, this time rocking them with a beautiful bright tangerine polo. Now this is one of my favorite recent pickups from Express. Love the color of this polo. A nice pop for the summertime. And to finish this look off, we got some great minimal brown sneakers. I love the contrast of a nice trouser with the minimal sneaker. Gives you a dressy look, but a little bit laid back and relaxed. And of course, this great color combination of the navy and the tangerine, really love it for the summer. Like I'm always telling you guys, suits are very versatile. You can get a lot of mileage out of them when you break them up. Like I've done here with these great performance stretch trousers from a suit and this tangerine polo. Okay, so there you have it. 5 different looks to give you some inspiration on what to wear this summer. Once again, I want to thank today's video sponsor, Express. Remember, any of the pieces you see me rocking throughout the lookbook, I'll have them listed in the description below. Hit those links and pick up several pieces for yourself. As always, I hope you enjoyed the video. If so, hit that like button. Helps the channel to grow. And of course, tap that notification bell so you don't miss any of the videos we release every Monday, Thursday, and Saturday at 4 p.m. Eastern. And I'll check you out the next time.